my fellow Americans, as President and Commander-in-Chief, it is my duty to the American people to report that renewed hostile actions against United States ships on the high seas in the Gulf of Tonkin have today required me to order the military forces of the United States.
I want to say right here and now, I said things that were not true. It's my fault.
I shall resign the presidency effective at noon.
Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center.
Just incredible.
In an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
Oh, the next building is going to blow up. Oh, my God.
Let us never tolerate outrageous conspiracy theories concerning the attacks of September, the malicious lies that attempt to shift the blame away from the terrorists themselves, away from the guilty.
Spend enormous sums, taking great risks to build and keep weapons of mass destruction.
The main reason we went into Iraq at the time was we thought he had weapons of mass destruction. Turns out he didn't, but he had the capacity to make weapons of mass
destruction. Those weapons of mass destruction got to be somewhere.
I'm the only major candidate who opposed this war from the beginning. And as president, I will end it.
As president, I will make the fight against Al-Qaeda and the Taliban the top priority that it should be.
I've determined that it is in our vital national interest to send an additional 30,000 U.S. troops to Afghanistan.
And when you think of what issues are at stake in this war, namely that the President of the United States can simply name anybody incompetent, detain them indefinitely without charges, and torture them by any usual sense of the word torture at will. I mean, this is the last...
Hey, how you doing?
Hi, Jay. You're awake. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Have you been taking care of yourself?
You know me.
I know. That's why I ask. So, are we still meeting for lunch later?
Absolutely. What time again?
I should be going to lunch around 1. Is that good for you?
Of course.
So I'll see you around 1?
Sounds good. I can't wait. By the way, what are you wearing? Okay, can't wait.
All right, bye.
Thank you.
you have the time? What's the matter? You got your phone at home?
Seconds to turn around and get out.
We don't have no time to waste, okay? I need you to come with me right now. Do you understand me? Right now.
Whatever you want, just don't shoot me, okay?
Come on, let's go. Come on, we gotta go, we gotta go. Corner, get out the corner!
Yeah, I'll be fine. I'll be here tomorrow. All right, Ty. I'll see you.